What's up, pigeon?
Where are we going?
We don't talk about the circle. It's a secret.
What's a secret?
Exactly.
I give you Travis Madam
Madden! This isn't for me. I'm going to go back to the dorm and study.
May I?
For one.
Are you standing here? I don't know if that's good for me. See you later, pigeon.
What was the deal with the one guy covered in tattoos?
Oh, that's his roommate.
He's a sophomore. That guy goes to college? You're not my type.
I'm everybody's type.
Wow. So hot.
No one's my favorite. It's too late to close it now.
Why are you here?
I'm just trying to take you to dinner. I'll pick you up at 8.
I must break you.
Go for it.
That's who you're fighting?
Is this your weird little way of admitting you like me?
I don't like you.
If he manages to lay a hand on me, I'll go without sex for a month.
Like a bet?
Yeah. And if I win, you have to stay with me for a month.
Ooh. You're on.
Pack your bags, pigeon! You're coming home with me!
Don't cross this line, okay? Wall of China!
Wow.
What's this?
It's not a pen, I'll tell you that.
You embody everything that is wrong with your gender.
We can at least be friends.
Abby, get out of the way!
Friends, but with no benefits.
Whoa!
What did I just get out of you?
There's so much about me he doesn't know.
And I'm madly in love with you.
Shut up and just kiss me.
Okay.
Here.
Yeah. Hey, Abby, give me a hug.
Hey, baby girl.
Don't greet her like this. It's too porny. You know you want it.